We're dealing with an engine that welded itself together and cannot be turned in order to get to the other torque converter nuts. So we'll be taking apart this whole bottom end, and hopefully we'll be able to free up the crankshaft. Not exactly inspiring maintenance, would you say? The lower part of the engine casting is off. It took quite a bit. Sawzall, cutoff tool, Dremel. Product of over 3 hours. I improvised a pulling tool from some other parts because nothing would fit this crank pulley to get it off. So that was kind of a job using various parts as well. Anyway, this engine's stuck, but hope to get that somehow rotated and off the flywheel and torque converter. Wow. Dig the latest Murano hassle. Okay, taking these bolts out to get to the crank, trying to. Okay, look what happened. The head's sheared right off of these bolts. Okay, this is the bolt here, right? And the head sheared right off of three of them. So I've got to go over to Wilco, and I'm going to find some nuts that I can put on there and then weld them, and then hopefully take them off that way. Wow, what a hassle, man. Okay, one's come out to being welded, and hopefully this one will be coming out too. And then we'll weld this one on. Basically, they're torqued to yield, which means they're none too, at their tightest, they're ready to break. Just a smidgen more, and so the tops won't break off. Okay. Okay, so now
just do it like that. We'll see what happens, eh? The 11 rod. Now the sun's in a bad position. It's a glare. It's horrible. Nothing like a Murano if you want to have a lousy piece of junk car. Can't see you're in tough things. Kind of cockeyed because the sun is glaring. Well, as you can see, I finally got it unstuck.
So you can see, I've got all four. They said there were three, but actually there's four. You can see that torque converter bolts are loose, or nuts came off, and converter is loose, so it should come off. Okay. So now we're at the point where we should have been before the engine was seized. But as you can see, it's freed up. Of course, it's not never going to run again, but look at that. Look at that bearing. Look at those bearings. That is bad.